Welcome to the state-of-the-art Duey Immersive Learning Center, located on the ground floor of the Science and Engineering Center and the Commons at Westchester University. This cutting-edge learning environment offers our students hands-on immersive experiences that simulate real-world clinical and patient care scenarios. These experiences are designed to equip students with the skills and confidence they need to excel in their professional careers. The center uses a full range of Laerdal mannequins to create both emergent and non-emergent scenarios for students. These mannequins are equipped with the ability to simulate vital signs and can be controlled by instructors from a separate control room to allow for more authenticity. Our four specialized suites enable students to practice a variety of clinical procedures and decision-making in a safe and controlled environment. This allows them to hone their skills that might not be available in traditional clinical settings and also allows them to be evaluated on their performance by the faculty. Two of the four areas are the maternity and pediatric care suites. This space allows us to simulate authentic maternity and newborn care scenarios. Students practice critical skills in a realistic setting, preparing them for the complexities of childbirth and newborn care. This space provides exposure for students to interact with baby and child mannequins to practice pediatric care techniques. Exposing students to the special needs of pediatric patients and the essential skills required to care for them in the future. Our 12-bay assessment lab provides students with individual space to practice essential field skills, such as IV fluid administration, Foley catheter care, NG tube care, and more. This area allows students to work on practical and technical skills that are fundamental to their careers prior to applying them at their clinical sites. At the nurses' station, students from different disciplines collaborate on patient care, gaining experience in teamwork, communication, and administrative record keeping. The Duey Immersive Learning Center also includes four patient exam rooms, where students engage with standardized patient actors. Examples of these situations range from basic health history intake procedures to more complex situations like patient incivility and mental health counseling. The actors are able to display emotions and symptoms for the students. This helps develop our students' skills in communication, empathy, and confidence for the real world. The home care suite provides an immersive environment for simulations related to home health care. This space includes a working kitchen and laundry area, as well as a bedroom and bathroom. Students are placed in simulations related to the real-life challenges of home health care. This includes working with patients on activities of daily living, as well as nutritional counseling. An essential feature of the Duey Immersive Learning Center is the video recording and streaming system. This technology has many benefits. Students are able to observe their peers in real time, receive instructor feedback, and debrief or reflect on their experiences. The ability to review their performances helps students enhance their skills and learning for the future. We encourage interprofessional collaboration across disciplines. This is a necessary skill for their professional careers. One example involves speech pathology students working alongside respiratory care students. In this example, we are simulating tracheotomy care and suctioning practice, giving students hands-on experience in working with patients who require specialized respiratory care. While the Duey Immersive Learning Center is primarily used by nursing, respiratory therapy, communication sciences and disorders, nutrition, and physician assistant programs, it is open to all majors at the institution. Here is an example of our exercise science program benefiting from this space. Exercise science students work with standardized patient actors to practice ECG and stress testing, gaining valuable hands-on experience. Now that we have toured this space, let's hear from students, staff, and faculty about their experiences.
Here in this beautiful space with the amazing resources that are available to us, I get to see these nursing students truly step into the role of the nurse, care for the patient, communicate with the patient in a psychologically safe and high fidelity environment that really allows for a translation of knowledge and skills into direct clinical practice.
The hands-on experience has been everything I hoped for and more. It's made me more confident before I go out into my clinical settings.
The most positive aspects of using the Immersive Learning Center in teaching has been to give these nursing students opportunities to practice hands-on skills and simulations on different items that they wouldn't necessarily get to see during clinical time at our hospital sites. Things such as blood transfusions, IV skills, chest tubes. It really gives them that link between the classroom learning and the hands-on application.
I think just having a place where I can practice my skills and mess up before actually going out into the field and feeling nervous messing up. I know everyone, especially in their clinicals, will mess up at some point, but being able to practice here first has helped me feel more confident going out, knowing that like my mistakes are already kind of have been done, so I know what to expect going into clinical.
The Duey Immersive Learning Center serves as a versatile and dynamic space for students to build confidence and competence through real-world simulations and interprofessional collaboration, preparing them for successful careers in healthcare and related fields.